Are we really doing this?
Yeah, the balls. The balls,
too. Oh, Tom can be Naples.
Oh.
Oh. Yeah, yes, get him on there. Is... Get him in. Get him in.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, this is the dumbest idea.
You're going with it. Doing this? Yes.
I okay. feel so sorry. Oh my god. Oh my god. My entire mission tree revolves around killing Mungo.
Yeah, it does. Wait. No, no, no. What you do is you vassalize him, you feed him all of Africa, and then when you do integrate them,
yes.
you get all of Africa converted to Catholicism, if I can say it, through your mission tree.
I think Mungo, are you up for this? Are you up for this?
No balls. Let's go.
It's wacky as hell. It's right up your alley, my guy.
I want to go Exodus, please.
Go right ahead, my friend.
I will, however, become your vassal.
Ah, yes.
Do it.
Here you go, man.
Now we have to fight England.
No problem. Nupi, you just need to focus on the Mediterranean.
I need for the missions.
Just declare war and vassalize them, get the mission, and then break the vassal.
We gotta
break this habit.
We gotta break the alliance, though.
Yeah, we have. Yeah.
What's this Rocky music?
I thought we needed it.
You know what? It's perfect.
This is Iberia rising up back on the street.
Back to the Iberian Golden Age. When Iberia ruled the world.
Now this is...
I used to rule...
What a bop.
Yeah.
Mungo, you're going Exodus, right?
Big time.
Oh, perfect. Then I can go eat Tunis, Tlemcen.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely.
And what about you, Portugal?
What do you think I'm gonna do? I'm gonna do Portugal
He's
stuff.
He's going colonial. What they expect from him? I want a talented, ambitious daughter. Roll the event. What are the requirements? My king needs to be over 40. I need to be Catholic. In Europe?
Gross.
What else? Journey. What are the requirements? I forgot.
I can quickly look it up. For Iberian wedding or...
No. Talented, ambitious daughter.
Papal influence.
Me and Pope's are best friends. I'm gonna go Protestant.
No, that's it.
No, it's not.
Depends,
if we don't
really.
Go Anglican, we should all go Anglican.
Oh.
We should all go Zoroastrian. Boom.
Understandable.
Zoroastrian. Oh, God.
Wait, no. I shouldn't stack mercantilism. Holy shit. Whatever.
Whatever.
If you're doing colonial stuff, do not stack mercantilism, because that increases their loyalty desire.
Really? But you make more money.
No, you don't. You really don't. Yeah, you want to stack your tariffs instead.
No. Mentally, you make a lot more money.
I may or may not have invented already. I went with the wrong side on the whole Spanish stuff, so...
Whoops. What do you mean you went with the wrong side?
Yo soy español.
I will not have. I think I've got the event that I will not have Isabella of Spain.
So, anyways,
what do you mean?
Okay. Take a look at what my heir is right now. I just got von Habsburg the event.
Oh my god!
And then at the same time, I got talented and ambitious daughter.
Bro, he got the talented.
Oh, damn.
Nupa's so pissed. Because I got the strategic marriage event and then the talented, ambitious, and talented, ambitious daughter at the same time. I got a baby and then I got another baby. I just chucked the first one out the window.
Nice.
Yo, Tom.
What up?
Can you offer me a royal marriage?
Can you?
I have all of my diplomas on.
Junior partners cannot enter such agreements.
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
You did.
POV, you forgot.
Michael Jackson!
Ramon!
Michael Jackson!
Midwalker, it is smoking!
What happened?
Jamona.
Jamona happened.
What the hell is this? What the hell happens when Granada is giving Spain subsidies?
Wait, why is Granada giving Spain subsidies?
I don't know.
I'm gonna fuck.
No, he's nation ruin.
Why are you giving me
nation ruin?
Wait, it should be giving me money. Out. What?
Me money? I need.
So you don't
it.
Fucking
he's giving
kill.
Everyone money. Oh, except for Nupa. He's not giving Nupa money.
Yeah.
No.
Nupa, you go kill him.
No.
Fuck you.
Dog, I ain't got no more money to give. I make three, and I'm giving away 2 points.
They're raising my fucking coast.
Oh,
we're
unbelievable, dude. You set yourself up for that one. Oh my god, dude! Absolutely sad horn.
Who asked?
Who asked? L plus ratio.
Damn.
Okay, I'm good.
I don't think he is good.
Man, I might have to get some Bud Light again tonight. That was crazy last night.
Oh.
Bud Light.
Yeah, buddy, I'm a true red-blooded American.
He's a real man of genius.
This guy is absolutely checking all the boxes when it comes to citizenship. I've never been more entirely.
I am truly integrating into this country. Anheuser-Busch has partnered with United States Citizenship and Immigration Services to bring you what does it mean to be an American?
And I'm proud to be an American.
We're always kind of free.
I gotta say, the Americans here outnumber the Euros, so.
What?
Yeah, we're number one.
That's
it. Where's the USA?
That's it. I'm culture converting the whole new world to Spanish. I mean, Portuguese. That's it. No more discussion.
No more diplo points for you. You don't get it. You just culture flip.
Oh my god.
Please tell me you're recording this, Adrian.
You're damn right I am.
Nice.
I started recording the second everyone was in Iberia. That's like, yeah, now I know.
Sounds too much like a good video.
I mean, there is the Naples question, but
he's close enough.
It's Iberia subservient, so it works. It works fine.
No, what should have happened was Aragon should have released Catalonia, and then we get a Catalonian player.
No! Yeah, oh Catalonia and Valencia. There we go.
Yes.
No.
It's like rock, paper, scissor, except soundboard.
Oh, man. And what was the other? No, I got the other.
Yeah, you gotta make this. So, it beats, and beats yo and yo it beats. There I have it.
Yep, there we go.
Okay, so who's playing with me? Rock, paper, scissor. All right,
let's go.
Okay,
all right.
Rock, paper, three. Scissor. Oh. Damn it, I lost.